Your teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
What? They're in Hotel Albion, so it's up to me, right? Fine. Coming in.
Check doors and corners. Go!
Okay.
That's right.
Okay. I was made for this hacking.
This is Control. An alarm has been activated near you. Survey the area.
Yeah.
All right, made it. Good work, I think.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalise a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done. Good work. The people of Lambeth are just about done letting you do their fighting for them. One woman is asking around how to contact us. Says she has an idea for rallying the borough. You should meet her.
Migrants and illegals. Those are some of the words officials use in their public statement.
Tonight on BBB, we ask, why won't the UK and the UK?
Fuck, this thing's trying to kill me.
You're one of them dead sec types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang you. Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Go on.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, innit? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
I'll leave that to us. Wouldn't be the first time we've gone after Albion's propaganda. Nothing to it.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defences on the barge first, of course. But that's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
Right. I'll have a go.
Mad stick around here.
What now?
Feeling ready to fight?
Let's do it.
One of them dead sec types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang.
Come on.
Investigation underway. Combat mode engaged.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this barge is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel. Prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
Putting on quite a show. Look at them sparks fly. That's as good as Guy Fawkes night, that is.
Destroy the remaining electronic security stations, and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
What kind of clown is this guy?
With those countermeasures destroyed, you can easily hack whatever's broadcasting that propaganda and put on something a little less nightmarish.
episodes.
Now that's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
Fixing the wheel like that, it reminds me of tearing down statues of Lenny. Not that I did such things.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Deadsec.
When they're attempting to subvert it, it's the
I see some bad times ahead for any Albion troops operating in Lambeth. The people here have had more than enough. Keep it up.
Hello?
Yo, Wagwan,
You're dead sick, innit? Yeah, I can tell. You got that hard look, yeah? Big ups on booting Albion's arse all over the ends. Ah, big ups. Them Albion pagans are the reason a lot of these people are out here. Do you know what I mean? No jobs, no flat to live in. And worse, Albion's been hoarding supplies. Food, toilet paper, or whatever's meant for shelters and kitchens. They're getting fat off all that.
Dead sick can handle that. Just tell me where to go and we're on it.
I allow that, cuz. It's not what I'm on about. I need this for ourselves, you get me? Get our hands dirty. You showed us that. But I might need some help keeping the Albion mercs from bashing heads, you get me? A distraction, like. Got some fast wheels you can use, you know. You blaze around the borough while we pull the job. You in?
Sounds like fun time.
Albion's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
Right, cos, we're in position. You primed? Kick it!
Find the power! Albion mercs out of the hamlet!
The faster you blaze through the bar, it's better. Cause damage and get attention. Slow down and Albion will come after our asses, cos. Do what you gotta do to get their attention.
No problem. Leave it to me.
Take back the borough! Tower Hamlet is yours, not theirs! We will fight Albion to our last breath! We will never surrender! Against your oppressors! Albion breathes fear! Albion mercenaries, off our street!
Another lorry full. Keep going. We're gonna clean out this place.
Every Albion soldier in the borough is after you. Let's give them a show, shall we?
Albion has been hoarded! Supplies from those who need them! You! Stand up with us! Don't bow down to Albion rule!
Looks like we need backup.
Preparing to ram.
Oh, shit!
This is a call to rise up! United! Fight Albion oppression!
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over.
Fuck yes!
Oh, that was brill. I don't even care if my wheels are trash. We got everything out of that warehouse, and if people know Albion was holding, this is gonna get everyone in the ends on board, you know.
We can't do it ourselves. We want to take back the city from Albion. The people have to rise up with us and take it.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying, cuz. Just don't lose my digits, all right? Cheers.
The people of Tower Hamlets are already giving Albion the bum's rush. Well done.
Fuck yes.
Get out of my face!
I do not trust a man who chooses to leave a statue. Leaving statues just creepy.
I suppose DedSec could always get into busking. I can think of worse side hustles. Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
Me hear you, bad man. Nothing's gonna get in my way.
Last known position.
Checking now.
I saw
taking
something
cover.
Here. Taking fire!
Stop! Stop! Fucking hell. I've been shot!
Shit, fuck.
What have we here?
Typical.
Stupid drone! Bloody flying traffic warden! You're a bloody menace!
Oh, giving me a headache.
Whoever's controlling this thing, piss off!
All right, ready to rep DedSec.
Okay, you're being annoying, just for the record.
rubbish.
I'd rather listen to a bunch of...
I'm running out of time!
Control, suspect is
Over.
Control target has abandoned the vehicle.
I'll be leaving this here now.
Engaging hostile targets.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
No sign of suspect. Over. Search has yielded no results. Report back to HQ.
Please have all
hostile. Moving to the hostile's location. Over.